What's going on, everybody? My name is Smoke. This is 563 Gaming, and welcome back to Doom. So in the last episode, we completely beat the first level, and we got two out of the three secrets, I believe. And yeah, you notice there's no face cam.
Sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Okay. Sorry, I just wanted to let the computer guy say what he had to say there. But yeah, so we beat the first level last time, and I'm going to try to run through this level relatively quickly here. I don't know why I have this gun out. Did you see me matrix that? Punk ass.
Main power offline. All entrances non-operational.
Okay. So anyway, I intended to have this video out for you guys, or videos as the case may end up being, for you guys Monday. And I'm recording this on Tuesday night, so yeah, yesterday. Oh, there he is. I was like, what the heck is that? Alright. Oh, dude was just like flopping on the floor, glitched in or something. Okay, so before I hit this, because I already know what's going to happen. Basically, I've been having a whole bunch of trouble getting this game to record. And that's simply because, and even now I can see where it's lagging a little bit. On my recording software, and the problem is I run an AMD machine, and I also run OBS to record, and the problem is every time I record a game, I usually use the game capture function. It's one of the functions on OBS. It allows you to just capture the game. You're not capturing your monitor, you're just capturing the game. And problem is, okay, I get it. Shut up. I'm talking. And basically, the problem is for whatever reason, with an AMD machine, it's not communicating between the GPU and OBS and the game itself, which is I made from ID software. And I guess Doom isn't the only game that they're having problems with. Okay, yes, I heard you. Shut up. Shut up. So, yeah. I guess Rage and Wolfenstein, which are ID software games, are having the same problem on AMD machines, trying to get them to record. Now, I did try out a couple of other different recording softwares, and yeah, they didn't work either. OBS is the only one that I can get to work, but it won't do the game capture. I have to do a monitor capture, run a borderless window, and it's causing, you know, some lag issues. Now, I mean, I have a pretty high-end machine, and, you know, I'm not running some, you know, piece of crap computer here, so I shouldn't be having these issues, but I guess it's an issue between ID software and AMD. And because I mean, every single different type of recording software I tried to use, most of them crashed the game.
Main power offline.
Okay, shut up. Most of them crashed the game.
Main
And when I did a game capture on OBS, it crashed the game. So
I believe in honesty.
I'll let this bitch talk.
In what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
Okay. Whatever. So anyway, so I'm sorry that it took me a couple days to get this video out. I've been playing hell, literally, trying to get everything back up and running. That thing I just clicked on was the auto map, and you can pull that up in here. As you can see, I've already explored a good chunk of this level. And anyway, yeah, I've already explored a ton because this would be, I don't know, the fourth or fifth time I've tried to record this, and I've run through this level a few times trying to record this episode. And that's also why I don't have a face cam today, because I'm just trying to focus on getting this game recorded. And you know what? It's a high octane game. You don't really need to see my facial expressions because I'm so focused on killing all these bastards that, you know, I don't really have much time to look up at the camera and, you know, make funny faces at you guys anyway. So we're just playing. You little bastard, get over here. Where you at? Fuck off. Yep, die. Fuck off. Oh! Hey, how you doing? Grab all that. I know there's something through this door.
My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first.
Now, as far as secrets go, I will try my best to find secrets while I'm playing. Is there a way to get up there? And I just died. Oh. Okay. Anyway, as far as secrets go, I'm not really going to try my... I'll try my best to find the secrets as I come across them. And if, you know, if I think there's a secret in an area, I will do my best to go and look, you know, hunt them down and get them. But for the most part, I think I'm just going to play through the levels. And then maybe off camera... Maybe off camera, go and try to find all the secrets and maybe just like make a montage at the end of each week with some secrets through, you know, various levels. Because, I mean, in the end, this is just a let's play. It's not a walkthrough. I'm not trying to, you know, give you a guide to... Who's shooting? I'm not trying to give you a guide to all the secrets and 100%ing each level. I'm just trying to play the hell out of this game because it's fun. Beat you with your own arm. Yeah, I see you. Let's see. Climb up here.
Just as I will, what will become the new
get this thing.
That they create for us. Starting.
Alright, so that's not a thing. And I'm not going to try to do that again. And they all died. Awesomeness. Alright, so if you're getting a lot of like glitchiness, I'm sorry. I'm trying my best to get this thing to work. And the problem with the monitor, you know what? I'll talk about that in a minute. I gotta focus. Let's just kill some frickin' demons, shall we? Oh, bullshit. So horrible. What are my challenges in... Whoa! One of my challenges in this level is to kill... multiple enemies with one trigger fire of the shotgun. Ah, I thought I had it there. Oh, there you are. Bitch.
Demonic presence eliminated. Demonic presence eliminated.
Okay. Cool. Whatever you say. I wish there was a double jump. But I guess if they wanted you to get up there, they'd have you get up there. So, anyway. Can't get in there either. Okay. Alright, so normally there would be a chainsaw right here. But since I've already played through this level several times, trying to get this episode recorded.
Year, we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move up?
Oh,
to take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be?
Okay, so what was I saying? Oh, that's right. I was gonna tell you guys that, yeah, basically, because I'm doing a monitor capture, I'm not getting the frames per second that I should be getting, and that's because with a monitor capture, if you don't already know this, It's trying to capture everything that's...
Security limits required.
Shut up. It's trying to capture everything that's going on the monitor. So, not only is it trying to capture the game, it's trying to capture my desktop behind it. You know, any icons, anything you got going on your desktop behind it, which, you know, I'm running my... all my recording software on a completely separate monitor, so it's not trying to capture that, but still, you know, it's working real hard to try to capture everything that's going on the monitor, so in case you move the window, you know, it can automatically have everything encoded that's, you know, behind it and capture that as well. So it's just struggling, it's having issues, and it's because I'm running it, you know, the only conclusion I've come to This is because I'm running an AMD system. And, you know, all the research I've done through, you know, looking for help on Reddit and in the Steam discussion forums and everything else. That's what everybody's pretty much saying, is that it's a problem with the AMD drivers or system software or something, that, you know, AMD needs to get with ID Software and fix. And they haven't yet. So I've updated all my drivers, I've updated everything. Ooh, we got a gore nest.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect.
So honestly, I'm kind of at an impasse. I don't know what else to do except to do my best to give you guys the best gameplay videos that I can give you. I hope that, you know, if it gets a little laggy in spots, you understand why. It's really not my fault. Oh yeah, I've got an assault rifle too. I wasn't going to whip that out. Kind of automatically defaults to it when you run out of bullets. Or... shotgun. Because you actually get this later on in this level, and I'll tell you where that is when I get there. I'm a little busy at the moment. And die. Oh, well, let me go ahead and break this bad boy off.
Yeah! Oh, that's so satisfying.
And that gives you, as you can see right here on the floor, all sorts of ammo. I need to get a glory kill. Give me your health. Thank you. And you too. I absolutely love this game. Woo. I really hope that it's not lagging too hard right now. I'm a little focused on this. I can't really look over and check on my recording software. I'm really hoping that between AMD and ID and OBS and, or any other recording software for that matter, some sort of solution can come of this. I mean, there's got to be enough people that are running AMD that are trying to record this game that are having issues, that something will get done at some point. I hope. Because I would really like to do a game capture, because that will definitely help with the frame rate. Well, this is where I came in. Okay. Alright, I know where I need to go. I was just seeing if there was, like, maybe something I had missed in one of my previous playthroughs of this level. There wasn't. Call the elevator. Yeah, I'm looking over at it right now, and it's kind of jumping a little bit. Well, I'm sorry, guys. It's not as going to be as smooth of a video as I would like it to be, but at least it's freaking recording at this point. I mean, ugh. Alright. Let's go ahead and upgrade. I want the tactical scope purchase. Oh yeah. Oh yes. That's nice. Come on, give me the key card. Thank you. Bitch. Entry locked. Well, how do I unlock it? I don't know. Screw it, let's go. That's that thing.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast Hellas Plain impact basin. This high-tech mine and research facility
body
is
armor.
Pushing the boundaries
yeah,
of the
normally they're.
Each
this is right.
Day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC.
Shut up,
it's
Vega.
It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
Okay, normally right here is where you would find the assault rifle. So I'm gonna go ahead and open the airlock. Alright. I think I'm going to end the episode here, guys. We hit the about 20 minute mark. So we'll go ahead and end this here. We're going to go ahead and just keep rolling. Ooh, look at everything get sucked out. And already, we got a nice big fight. Let's go. This is where the tactical scope comes in handy. Where are these bastards? You know what? I'm just gonna go grab this. Berserk! Oh, motherfucker, rip your hat out. Oh, yeah. And sorry about that. That was my accent coming out there. Oh, rip his arms off. Alright, Berserk's over. Let's go. Back to killing them the old-fashioned way. Guns. Oh, head stomp. Gotta love it. That was a good little fight. Let's call the elevator. Yeah, let me get the dead guy. And we're putting the satellite back into where it's supposed to go.
I'm blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
Ah. Fucker? Why do I gotta keep going where you want me to go? Don't you know I'm the Doom Marine? I do what I want, motherfucker. So yeah, you guys will occasionally hear my my old accent come out. I'm originally from New England, so every now and then you might hear me drop the occasional ah. That I missed from point. Wow. Only me. Only I can miss from point blank with a shotgun. Yeah, that doesn't happen to anybody else. Just me. Is there something down here that's worth getting? No. Okay, whatever. Let's go. Shut up. I hate these dudes with the shields. They suck. Alright. Is that it? That's it, huh? That was almost too easy. Sorry about that, that was my phone. All right. Let's get up in here. All right, so the only reason I come up in here is I wanted to show you this guy. Normally you can pull this little thing out of him. What's that thing called again? Give me some ammo. Anyway, keep hearing this weird little beeping. These little things called the elite guards. I don't know. Unlocks like a weapon suit modification thing or something. I don't know. Next time I pull one, I'll tell you guys what it is. Oh, shit. I almost blew myself up. Fuck for me.
That is pure Argent energy you've just taken into your system.
Okay.
It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased.
Damn.
81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this, and I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry.
This is the cost of progress. Then progress kind of sucks, buddy. And why the fuck are you a robot?
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Okay. Now, normally when I would have walked in here, this little thing pops up and you get this stuff called Ardent Energy, which allows you to choose an upgrade, which is why you see I can get up to 125 health. I chose the health upgrade, and I was doing that while I thought I was recording this episode originally, and it didn't frickin' record. So, yeah, it basically took, like, a, you know, a 40-minute screenshot and some audio, so I was kind of ticked off, but I got it to record this time. So that was level 2. I'm gonna end it here. As always, take it easy, have fun. Later.